Are there any lifestyle changes that should be addressed immediately, or just things that they can do day to day to help or manage the condition?
And that's a great question. So there's been studies that have looked at factors like exercise and diet and cognitive tasks and things like that. And the data, a lot of it's short term, a lot of it's observational studies. And so we don't really have great data on these factors. There's been some positive studies on aerobic exercise. Moderate capacity seems to help at least stave off dementia, help prevent it, stabilize it. Diets, we've looked at diets, the most common being the Mediterranean diets, with high in fish and fruits and vegetables and things, and that seems to have some positive data. So I think the take-home message is that lifestyle factors are important.
Sure.
We don't know what causes Alzheimer's, what contributes and what does not. So having a healthy lifestyle. Also controlling risk factors such as high blood pressure and diabetes, those are important because those can cause other forms of dementia as well. So I think that's the take-home message.
Right. I feel, so if there's one takeaway, you just mentioned takeaway, but if there's one other message that you just like to leave with people, whether it's about trying to have a positive outlook even if you do get the diagnosis, or what would you like to leave people with as we kind of wrap up this portion of our together time today?
It would be to get involved in research, because with any disorder, without people contributing, without patients getting involved in research, we will never find a treatment, we will never find a cure, and family members, the disease could be passed on. So I urge all my patients to consider getting involved if it works for them.